Check this out, guys. I have been messing with it, so it's not fully. It's supposed to be normally completely black. And then, if you apply a bit of heat, the colours show. Hang on. Right down. There you go. Colour changing, heat changing Rubik's Cube. So I've got to hold it down with my fingers, heat it up so I can see what's what. Yeah. But guess what? I've already solved it.